Hey, what's up guys? Have you ever found yourself in a situation where you can't access your iPhone because it's either unavailable, disabled, or locked? Maybe you forgot your iPhone lock screen passcode. You can't get in. You have tried it so many times that your iPhone is like this. iPhone unavailable. Try again in 1 minute, 5 minutes, or maybe hours. And again, you're locked out. It's frustrating, right? Well, don't worry. I've got your back. In most cases, you can actually solve this issue on your own. Let me walk you through it. First things first, Apple offers an option to erase your phone without using the passcode. However, this method only works if the iPhone is yours and you've forgotten your own lock screen passcode. So, make sure you're on iOS 15.2 or later. You're connected to a cellular or Wi-Fi network, and you have your Apple ID password ready. All you need to do is actually type in a wrong passcode until you see the iPhone unavailable, because we don't know the actual passcode, right? At the bottom right corner, you'll find the Erase iPhone option. Tap on it, and you'll be prompted with a message saying your iPhone is in security lockout. Let's proceed with the erase. Enter the Apple ID password, and then the erase process will begin. If your phone is upgraded to iOS 17, you can quickly reset your phone from the screen. All you have to do is attempt to enter wrong password 4 times. Just enter the wrong password 4 times, and you'll see the Forgot Password option appear in the bottom right corner. Click on it and enter your Apple ID password to reset your phone and regain access. Once done, you can set it up as a new device. If you don't have access to a network or the Erase iPhone option is just not working, you can try another method. In this method, you will need to install 4U Key on your computer. 4U Key is a powerful tool that can save you out of this unavailable screen right away. But I have to remind you, with the process going through, all the data will be erased, cuz the system would be factory reset. To avoid this awkward situation, it's a good idea to regularly back your iPhone up. To use 4U Key, simply launch it on your computer, connect your iPhone, and follow the steps to enter recovery mode. The process may vary depending on your device model, but for iPhone 10 or later, you'll need to press and quickly release the volume up and down buttons, then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. 4U Key will find the latest iOS firmware for you to download. Once that's done, you can start unlocking your device. After unlocking, you can set up your iPhone again. During the setup process, you'll have the option to restore from an iCloud or iTunes backup. This way, you can recover all your data and get everything back to normal. Just like that. You can also restore your phone to factory settings using iTunes. Just make sure it's still connected with the computer and in recovery mode. Then proceed with the restore option. It's important not to click the update option, as that may not solve the problem and could lead to your iPhone showing the iPhone unavailable screen again. Follow the prompts and the reset process will begin. iTunes or Finder will download the latest version of iOS for the device. Once the process is done, your iPhone will be restored to factory settings. Follow the setup procedures step by step, and if you have a backup available, choose to restore from the backup to retrieve your data. If you have Find My enabled on all your devices, you can remotely erase your phone through iCloud.com. All you need to do is sign in with your Apple ID. Go to Find iPhone, click on All Devices in the top bar, choose the device you want to unlock, and then proceed with the erase. Once everything is set up, the erase process will begin. Since no firmware is involved, this process can be pretty fast. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. If you found it helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you next time.